If MCs could be genetically engineered, there would be only one blueprint of perfection. Josh Irby stands 6'4" with a telescopic reach of 76 inches, creating the larger-than-life stage presence that has won him international acclaim. His size 13 feet act like hydraulic stabilizers, giving him a firm foundation on stage. Having the grip strength of a gorilla, he handles microphones and podiums with the greatest of ease. He has risen from virtual obscurity. As the second of eight children, he grew up in meager conditions. Weighing in at just under 126 pounds and reaching his current height of 6 feet 4 inches during middle school, he was voted most likely to not have a girlfriend until college. However, with overwhelming determination, he towered above the odds by wooing a girl to go with him for two consecutive weeks. It was in high school that his size began to work to his advantage. On the basketball court, he was no stranger to the chant of Irby. He was featured so many times in the local paper that he got the nickname Josh the Sentinel Irby. Kids all over the country were trying to imitate his two-handed reverse layup, but what they could never match was his athletic prowess, despite having arms only slightly thicker than pipe cleaners. But he wasn't just an athlete. He was also a mathlete. He has the frame of someone 200 pounds with the brain mass of someone 400 pounds. He holds the world record for discovering the 1 millionth decimal place of pi, giving him the distinguishing honor of being knighted by Sean Connery. But it doesn't stop there. Irby is the complete package, a triple threat. In college, his musical genius began to blossom. His self-titled EP went aluminum, selling tens of copies around the world. Whether it's Atlanta's Eddie's Attic or the City Pub in Sarajevo, adoring fans cannot get enough of the Irby. Rarely has such physical brawn, mental prowess, and musical talent been found in one man. But then again, not everyone is fit to be the unveiled MC. Ladies and gentlemen, Josh Irby.
But I still don't understand just how you look and do I know what I'm doing.